If you've got the dough, this is the place to go. Oh yeah, this is the way to watch the O's from a skybox. You name it and it's here. TV, a VCR, refrigerator, and lots of food.
We got a great spot right behind home plate. We couldn't ask for anything better.
From the porch, you watch the game.
Any businessman who wants a good place to bring clients and really enjoy a game, this is obviously the place.
Walking down the hall, you can see this is posh. Here comes the bartenders, followed by the dessert cart. And for those who forked out the big bucks, they say it's worth every penny.
And let's say you're watching a game, it's a little cold, and you want to warm up. Do you go inside? No, 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 if you own a skybox. Freddie, tell them.
You stay right here.
Because there's heat coming right out of here, right?
Ain't it lovely?
It is warm.
Oh, it's great.
Oh, yeah.
Most of the skyboxes were bought by corporations, but not this one. Meet Burton Bank. He's called the commissioner. He and 10 of his golfing buddies decided to get together and buy their own skybox.
The idea was that when it was too hot to play golf and it was cold, we'd come to watch a ball game as it is today.
Uh-oh, wait a minute. Maybe the first run scored in Oriole Park.
Now, every once in a while, Burton and his buddies will use their skybox for business, but the majority of time, this skybox will be used for fun.
We're in it together, and we're looking forward to having a fun season.
Yes, what a place to watch a game from. If you've got the dough, this is the place to go. Rob Roblin, WBAL, TV 11 News.